Okay guys, this morning we're gonna go over to the Mauer farm and we're gonna get the grain cart, and then we're gonna bring the 240 back, and then we're gonna hook up the 240 to the grain cart, and then we'll have to make another trip over, get the wagons, bring them over here, and then we can start harvesting wheat. So let's go. Let's head home with these four wagons. Okay guys, so we got most of the field done. I'd say there's probably 20 acres left, but I'm not sure since Dan has the acre monitor. I don't.
That's what's
left. So there's not a lot left. And then maybe tonight we'll move all the equipment over to the Denker farm. We'll just have to see how late it is. So Dad was finishing up a pass and for some reason he didn't finish it. So now we're just unloading and he didn't tell me what happened, but I'll see what happened because he didn't finish the pass and then now we're unloading. So we could be done for the night, but we'll see. Okay, so the chain slipped off the clean grain elevator. It's the leg or the elevator that carries the clean grain up to the grain tank. Well, that chain slipped off for some reason, but we're not gonna look at it tonight. It's late, so we're just gonna wait until morning and then see what's going on with it. Okay guys, so Dad replaced some chains or something for the chains. He replaced some belts and he hopes that's gonna fix the problems that he had with the clean grain elevator because he couldn't find anything that was really a culprit. So he just replaced those belts and the chains and then hopefully it fixed it. But now we're gonna finish cutting a little bit, a different variety of wheat, and then I'm gonna catch Dad down there. He's gonna finish his pass of this different variety of wheat. Then I'm gonna go back up and dump it into the red wagons, and we'll just park those red wagons aside and keep it separate, just in case there's like some high vomitoxin or something else in the wheat, just to keep it separate. And then we're gonna finish cutting the rest of the field, and if it doesn't rain, we will go take all this equipment to the other farm and harvest the 110 acres over there. we gotta get the wagons unloaded. Oh boy, it's really starting to rain now, but at least we're done cutting. Now we're bringing the two sets of wagons and the truck, obviously. And then Dad is in front of me with the combine and the head. So we're just gonna bring that over to the Mauer farm, which has corn in those fields right now. But we're gonna park the combine at the Mauer farm since it rained on the wheat at Denker. So we're just gonna park the combine in the shed and wait till tomorrow to see if the wheat has dried out enough so we can harvest. And then we'll go back later, some other time, and bring the rest of the equipment over to the Denker farm. But we'll just have to see what happens since there's still a chance of rain tonight and tomorrow.
Probably dry enough, but the stuff wouldn't go through very well.
No. Alrighty guys, so now we are going to actually harvest wheat because we went to the field and it's a 3/4 mile long field and the north end of the field is dry, the south end of the field is wet. So we're gonna do some short rows in the north end of the field so we can do just some more, we can harvest some more acres, like 15 acres or so. So right now I'm gonna bring the grain cart to the Denker farm and then I'm probably gonna have to run back and grab wagons as well. We already have one pair of wagons over there, but I gotta go get more. And then hopefully the rain stays away because I think there's some rain coming behind us. So we'll just have to see what happens. Think of that drone footage. That is probably some of the most amazing drone footage I'll ever be able to take. I don't know if I'll ever get photos or videos like that ever again. That was amazing. But we finished up those 15 acres or so in that back corner. So now we have it on these two wagons and on a wagon up there. So we're gonna take these wagons now and run them up to the bins. We're gonna unload them and then that'll be it for tonight.